But so she got first team all conference, but then she got, or excuse me, she got second team all conference, but then she got like second team all area. And so I feel like there's something like a little bit amiss in that. And so I feel like she really deserved first team all conference, but I'm just saying. Judy is driven. Whether you see her taking like a Spanish final or AP test, or you see her in a drill, you see her having a serious conversation with her team, she's got this drive and she's got this focus in her where, like, she knows where she wants to get to. And I think that that's beautiful because I think that allowed her to be such a strong leader this year for her team. She's also very fierce, and she's got this kind of like spunky side where like she'll get an attitude, right? And she'll get mad about stuff, but she uses that passion and that fire, right, to go move on to the next thing or conquer the drill or conquer the skill or whatever it is. And so I'm so proud of her for that. But she's also magnetic. She's just the type of person like you want to be friends with, you want to connect with, because she makes people around her feel good. And I think for that, this year it was so nice to see her step into this role, lead her team, and